I don't need to be here yet. I'm barely dilated. I could wait it out at home, but...
Actually, you do need to be here.
You paged them?
Yep.
What'd they say?
I'm going to go talk to them as soon as I leave you.
Okay. No drugs. No epidural, no pain meds, no sedatives. I mean it.
Okay.
I want you to move me off the OB floor the minute I'm done delivering. I don't want to be on this floor.
Okay.
And wrap his head right away. I don't want to see it.
Okay.
Just take him away. Before I can see him. I don't want to hear him cry. Just before he cries.
Amelia.
Right. Baby without a frontal lobe can't cry. I saw one once. When I was an intern, they make this kind of squeaking noise. Brainless babies squeak. I mean, it's the only way you can describe the noise they make. But, I mean, you'd think that it would be awful, but actually, it's kind of... life will out, you know?
I know.
Anyway, take him away before he squeaks.